Where could it be? I don't see it anywhere.
It looks like only the star is missing. Hey, what's that?
Huh? Oh, it looks like a flashlight. That's weird. It makes everything green.
Hey now, I think you just hit the jackpot. That flashlight reveals things you can't typically see.
Huh? How's it do that?
Well, it's because... Actually, it's a hassle to explain. Oh, don't give me that look. Just be happy you can see stuff, okay? If you think I'm gonna explain every little thing, think again. I'm no teacher.
Huh? But... Okay. Man, I'm getting sleepy. Huh? Is this?
Ha! Ha! Yeah!
I found it. This must be the star she wanted.
What'd she want this for anyway? I just don't get what's going on in that little girl's head. And for being so young, she sure is acting like an old hag, if you ask me.
I thought all girls liked shiny things.
Well, they don't do it for me. Rather than having some things, it's more important to have somebody. What are you staring at? We got the star. Now let's head back.
So comfy. Huh? Is this? Am I starting to talk to myself? Hey, is this?
Yeah!
It's soothing watching the flames. Hey, is this?
If we worked without ambition, spent our days with time on our tails, never thought we were happy, and will now disappear without leaving any memory, then what, just what, was the point of us?
I brought you the star. See?
Liar. You couldn't get it. It's too high up to reach. There's no way you could have gotten it.
You're wrong. I was with him when he got it.
Yeah. It wasn't at the top of the tree.
Stubborn little brat. Believe what people say for once. You're so rude.
What else can I do to win your trust?
The moon. Can you bring me the moon?
What? Now you want the moon?
Fine. One moon coming right up.
Good. I've seen it in the park lots of times.